I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
I should probably turn on my helmet comm. What the hell? Where'd Trista go?
Trista?
I followed her in there. I don't know if she got lost or fell or what. I don't know, I was following her, I swear. Turns out I suck on 125, guys. Oh yeah. That would look so cool. Um Did I just pop the fucking motor? I think I just blew it up. Well, guys, look where I am again. Back on the KTM. They have locked up the Amish bed last night. We will see. I think it's just a kickstart gear. So I'm hoping that's just the issue. But we'll find out more this weekend when I tear it apart. So I don't know. Short video. Finally got it out. You know, all excited. Happy giddy. But, you know, that's what happens. You will have that on those big jobs, I have heard. So here's proof to it. So, yeah, I'll give you guys an update whenever I figure it out. But if you like the video, drop a like. Leave a comment. Subscribe if you're not already. Don't forget to hit that bell button. Send me butthole pics. But next time, peace. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half-nons. You are not as tough as me.